the default retail great news flash.
Pictures of Toys R Us's in Australia were pictured, and they seem to be trading as normal despite their closure announced.
Also, I'll be finding some verifiers, and my mum bought me an original speaking spare. How good is that?
The version that has the flat keypad, of course.
Spell defunct. That is correct.
What do you think of this 70s special?